Stacy. And over here, one of the nicest guys you'll ever.